1989 Chevy Caprice. We have installed the radio. It's properly working. Fits in properly well. All I have to do is make sure you cut it properly. And basically the hardest part is cutting out the regular radio. Once you get it out evenly, you really don't need any brackets or anything. It holds it in there tightly. As you can see, it's in there. So all you have to do is cut it out right and you have it.